Mrs. Shepherd? Who is this magician that protected Fulner from the entity? Why did he appear in that place?
His appearance there was no accident. It was a day off for the students. Tonville Magic Academy was empty. There were several dolmens in the courtyard, which students used as a portal to travel long distances. Suddenly, one of the portals began to glow, and a man emerged from it. It was a young magician named Marin.
What's the urgency? Why did they call me on a day off? I need to check my mail. Perhaps there's a letter for me.
Name?
Student Marin. It is so empty. I've never been to the academy outside of school hours. I hope this isn't a joke. Can I come in?
Hello, Marin. I'm sorry you had to sacrifice your rest. Come on in.
Did something happen, ma'am?
Yes, it did. This afternoon, there was an attack on local residents in the Trilly Valley.
What do we have to do with this? Or were the Academy students among the attackers?
No, the attacker was some kind of beast. At least that's what one injured dwarf says. I want you to talk to him and investigate this matter. Apparently this is some kind of mythical creature, and the Academy must get it.
Cassandra, why me?
You are my best student, Marin. I'm confident in you. I want this mission to go quickly and without much fuss. Otherwise, some other academy will take possession of the beast.
Clearly, academic interest. Where should I begin?
We sent the wounded dwarf to the forest druids for treatment. Go there. Use the dolmen to move quickly.
Wait, how do I figure out which dolmen I need? We have a whole bunch of them.
Study the map of dolmens in my office. You can also find the map appendix somewhere here.
Find? Can you just point me to the right dolmen?
Marin, dear, you're not just my student. You're like a son to me, and I do care what kind of magician you become. Let this task also be a practical lesson for you. Well, I have to go. Get to work, student.
Great. I need to figure this out myself. Well, I need to start with the map. Well, 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 what's here? Hidden numbers. I need to record them somehow.
Thank you.
Yes, it worked. These symbols look like the Dolmen symbols. They're applied specifically to tracing paper. I think this is the key to the library. Well, at least there's some clarity. Now I need to find a runestone with this symbol of the Druid Hill. I need to search in the archive room. Runestones should be kept there. Here are the stones. I need to find the one that activates the dolmen leading to the druids. Thank you. can see the tent settlement from this place. Most likely, this is where the druids live. I'm moving. Here is the druid settlement. I need to talk to someone.
Come on in, young man. What brought you here?
How should I address you?
I am Druid Cronier. I'm in charge on this hill.
Druid Cronier, I'm the envoy of Tanvild Academy, student Marin. A wounded dwarf was recently delivered to you. I really need to talk to him.
Yes, the dwarf is here, but I doubt you could talk to him. He has a lot of external damage, but the most important thing is internal shock. When he was conscious, he could not even say his name under the influence of shock. Now he lies completely unconscious.
But I definitely need to ask him about the circumstances of the incident. What can we do?
We have not yet carried out any treatment. But there is a developed recipe for an ointment to treat his wounds in the infirmary, where the unfortunate man is resting. If you want to quickly communicate with the dwarf, help us heal him. Gather the ingredients and prepare the potion. Do you have a potions course at your academy? It's time to practice in extreme conditions. The infirmary is in the next tent.
But there's some kind of protective magic there.
Oh, yes. We created it so that no one else disturbs the patient. Well, and the patient does not disappear anywhere. You can remove the barrier using a runic sign. I'll give it to you. This is the sacred altar, on which we perform the ritual of spiritualization. We carve masks from wood and endow them with magical properties with the help of the altar. I keep various herbs for rituals and alchemy in this chest. Take them if you need it.
And here's... Sorry, guys. Your pollen could save someone's life. Thank you. Okay, let's patch you up, man. Hey, buddy. How are you? Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Looks like you're in shock. How can I understand you? If only I could read your thoughts. Wait, that's right. I can try to read your thoughts. Okay, I need to go to the Academy library immediately. There must be some book on telepathy. Stay here and don't go anywhere. I need to go through the sections and find a suitable book about telepathy. Looks like this is the section I need. Most likely, I need this shelf. Advanced telepathy is what I... A talking mask is a good option. I should try it. I already saw the code from the laboratory somewhere. Academic laboratory. And here's the generator. Here is the Rose Herbarium. Great!
Thank you.
The mask is ready. Now I need to test it on the dwarf. Come on, think about something.
I have never felt stupider.
Great, it works.
Thank you, young man. I feel a little better now.
My name is Marin. Tell me what happened, mister.
Dornord. I'm a teacher at the Dwarven School. The usual school day has ended. All the students went to their homes. I was checking the students' homework when something burst into the school suddenly and started destroying everything.
What was it? What did it look like?
Everything was very fast and confusing, but it seemed to me that it was some kind of animal. I didn't look at it and tried to hide, but I was attacked several times.
What happened next?
I don't remember much, but I woke up on the street at some moment. The beast was still raging inside the school. I ran away. I don't remember how long I walked, but then I met kind people. I managed to tell them about the attack of the beast. Then I fainted.
And then you found yourself here. Well, everything is clear to me. Where do you say this school is located? You see, I have to inspect the scene.
It's in the Trilly Valley, near the Keen River. There is also an ancient dolmen there. I'll give you the key, but be careful.
Dolmen? This is very helpful. This means I can quickly get to the school from the academy. And here is the dolmen symbol, which will help me transport myself to the Trilly Valley. Just as Dornord said, here's the Keen River, and beyond the river is the school. But it seems that the beast was here too. Perhaps I'll find something here that will help me remove the windmill from the crossing. Good girl. Go eat. Set of tools. It will come in handy. Now I need to get into the building and find traces of the beast. Something is propping the door from the inside. Damn it! What is this? This beast had a lot of fun here. I need to study everything thoroughly to understand where it went next. Thank you.
Thank you.
I hope I solved it correctly and the closet lock will open.
As Marin began to open the door, a cloud of black smoke forced its way from the storage room.
It's not a beast. What is it?
The entity sensed danger from Marin and broke through the wall, vanishing into thin air. The magician understood that he needed to catch the unknown entity.
What was that? It doesn't look like a beast. This is some kind of otherworldly entity. I need to catch it up, but I can't catch it up on my feet. What should I do? It looks like the mare is not shod. Come with me, beauty. The entity went to the rock. I need to find a way to get up there. It looks like they're planning to build a whole city here. Metal cable to the saddle directly. I need to lock a loop at the end of the cable. Come on, girl, come here. Here I can collect climbing equipment. I need a list of equipment to find. Oh no.
Marin knew the dark entity was preparing to attack the young boy.
Don't touch him, demon!
Frightened by the magician, the entity disappeared again.
Hey, buddy, are you okay? We need to get out of here before the entity returns. I've made it pretty angry.
What happened? Did the entity return?
Quiet! Let her finish reading!
You're so impatient. Let's take a break and make some cocoa, shall we?